Good evening everybody. This small video is regarding sporotrichosis. Sporotrichosis is one of the subcutaneous mycosis. In this subcutaneous mycosis series, sporotrichosis, I want to discuss first. You remember simple story. You're a random guy riding on your father's bike. Just imagine that it's a bike is of Hirona Splendor, and you saw a Preeti in your college. You want to propose her. Yes, you take a rose flower and you approach Preeti and you proposed her. Straightforward, she rejected you. Because of that, you were like you became the Arjun Reddy, right? Arjun Reddy or basing whatever you want. You became Arjun Reddy. You started smoking cigarettes in that love failure. You're using your ashtray. Why I told you this whole story? Because the whole story is related to the words by which you can answer the questions regarding sporotrichosis. The story has hidden words which you must remember in answering the clinical question as sporotrichosis. Let's come to those words which are hidden in that. Sporotrichosis is caused by sporotrich shanki, and it occurs via thorn prick. Rose flower has thorns. Because of a thorn prick, sporotrichosis occurs. So the reason why it is called as rose gardener's disease. Next point you must remember is it has a lymphocutaneous spread. Via lymph it spreads. Next, used in the story, you know that you are smoking cigarettes, and because of rejection given by Preeti, right? So remember, all deep mycoses are the dimorphic fungi. Along with them, one subcutaneous mycosis, which is a sporotrichosis, is a dimorphic fungus. So it can be in a two forms, mold and yeast. It has a flower-shaped sporulation in mold, flower-like mold, and cigar-shaped yeast. There's a small story, you can remember, it has a flower-like sporulation mold, and it has a cigar-shaped yeast. And you are using your ashtray, very common, right? By ashtray, you can remember that it has asteroid bodies. It shows asteroid bodies. More commonly asked question, many times asked, where you can see asteroid bodies? By ashtray, this simple story, you can remember asteroid bodies is seen in this sporotrichosis. So next, I told you that you used to roam on your father's bike, which is a Hirokonda Splendor. So this sporotrichosis show you Splendor Hopley phenomenon. What is Splendor Hopley phenomenon? Nothing but basophilic material surrounded by eosinophilic material is called as Splendor Hopley phenomenon. So by the simple story, you can remember the whole topic: sporotrich shanki, thorn prick or rose gardener's disease, lymphocutaneous spread. It's a dimorphic fungus showing flower-like mold and cigar-shaped yeast. It shows asteroid bodies, and it shows Splendor Hopley phenomenon. Thank you guys. Hope you like it. I'll making this revision series more often. You'll get all the microbiology covered in an almost possible way, and we try to make all pharmacologies to be covered, which are the more memory based topics you can revise easily. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel. Keep following our content at MedTipster. Thank you.